Good morning, Smith Station Junior High School. My name is Kayla Martin, and this is our latest edition of PNN. Zoe Montgomery with Dear Entertainment News.
Good morning, Smith Station Junior High School. I'm Zoe Montgomery here with Dear Entertainment News, and this week I'm talking about the movie Insurgent. Now that they're on the run from Janine and the rest of the Erudite, Tristan Ford search for alleys and answers in the mixed up world of Chicago. They have to find out what Tris' family died to protect and why the Erudite would do anything to stop them. Side by side, Tristan Ford faced on seemingly challenges after another, as they unravel the secrets of the past and, after all, the future of their world. Here's your trailer.
You found it. The future our people deserve.
What does Janine think is in that box, Caleb?
I don't know, but she's testing divergence. Searching for the one who can open it.
Find them. Every last one of them.
Janine's never gonna stop coming after us. It's time we fight back.
We don't have the numbers.
We will.
This is factionless? This is insane.
Janine claims you're all dangerous insurgents. If we were to combine forces, we'd be unstoppable.
Stop! I can't let anyone else die because of me.
Chris, help me!
It's really good to see you again.
What does she want with her?
The perfect subject.
You need to be strong. Be brave. She's the one.
This is the only chance we have to rescue what little civilization we have left.
Dark times call for extreme measures. Let's begin.
I'm not gonna fight you.
Of course you're not. You're gonna fight you.
Good morning, Smith Station Junior High School. This is Taylor Hasty with Dear Sports. If you happen to miss the Super Bowl halftime on Sunday, here it is.
Oh,
Hello, I'm Gaming News, and I'm bringing you your Braden Hagman. Today I'll be talking about two games. First on the list is Dragon Ball Xenoverse. It will be released on PS3, PS4, Xbox 360, and Xbox One. This game will be the third in the franchise to include character customization. Players can create characters from several species such as Saiyans, Namekians, Earthlings, Majins, and Frieza's currently unnamed race. Next on the list is Resident Evil Revelations. This game is the 10th installment in the series and takes place between the events of Resident Evil 5 and Resident Evil 6. This has been Braden Hagman, PNN. Keep on gaming.
Good morning, Station. This is Hunter Howard with your Rhymes of the Week.
Now, notice how this candle stays put.
Hey, I'm Don, blind driver about 10 years now.
People say, Don, don't do it, it's dangerous.
Say, where's the danger?
All right, we're already set up for camp and we got our fire right here. Marshmallow's here, tent's already set up, it's already on fire. Fire!
5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2.
Julie, are you okay?
Do it, Bodavan!
Do it, Bodavan!
Oh, Charlie in this corner!
Julie in this corner!
Timmy in the middle!
Sandwich?
Wait a second.
Close the box.
I can do that.
Watch this.
Hit right.
Oh. Oh my.
Oh. What the heck?
At the car right now.
Admit it. We all did this as kids.
Oh my God, fail.
Oh, hurry.
And that vine didn't happen because we got kicked out.
People are constantly asking me, what's it like to be a sex agent?
Magic. Okay, ready? Watch it. Watch it, ready? Ah!
Oh, shit. It was... See you later. Oh,
oh, Jesus. This is Hunter Howard. Hope you enjoy these rhymes.
Good morning, Smith Station Junior High School. This is Troy Corbett with your national sport. 10 years removed from his last Super Bowl win, Tom Brady wasn't letting this one slip away. Sure, the brilliant Brady needed a huge play by an undrafted rookie to preserve New England's 28-24 Super Bowl victory over Seattle on Sunday night. The Patriots, 15-4, had to survive a last-ditch drive by Seahawks, 14-5, who got to the one, helped by a spectacular juggling catch by Jermaine Kearse. Then Malcolm Butler stepped in front of Ricardo Lockett to pick off Russell Wilson's pass and complete one of the wildest Super Bowl finishes. Brady leaped for joy on the Patriots sideline after Butler's first career interception. It wasn't the way we drew it up, said Brady, who won his third Super Bowl MVP award. It was a lot of mental toughness. Our team has had it all year. We never doubted each other, so that's what it took. Brady surpassed Joe Montana's mark of 11 Super Bowl touchdown passes with a four-yarder to Danny Amendola to bring the Patriots within 3 points. You know, whatever it takes, the record-setting Brady said after throwing for four touchdowns, including a three-yarder to Julian Edelman with 2 minutes and 2 seconds remaining as New England rallied from a 10-point deficit. Seattle didn't quit. It never does. And Kearse's 33-yard catch with 1 minute and 6 seconds remaining got it to the five. Marshawn Lynch rushed for 4 yards, then backup cornerback Butler, who was victimized on Kier's reception, made the biggest play of his first NFL season with 20 seconds remaining. Soon they were mobbing one another on the same field where their 2007 unbeaten season was ruined in the Super Bowl by the Giants. But thanks to superstar Brady and the obscure Butler, they are champions again. In college basketball, the top five ranked teams are now number 1 Kentucky, number 2 Gonzaga, number 3 Virginia, number 4 Duke, and number 5 Wisconsin. This has been Troy Corbett, PNN.